Atiku Abubakar has been in a frantic state trying to prove he is indeed Nigerian by birth. To be otherwise would, horror of horror, have excluded him from running for the presidency and would put his case against President Buhari in jeopardy. Atiku is challenging the results of the presidential polls at the Elections Petitions Tribunal and has, as a result, had his nationality challenged, with the APC claiming because he was born in Jeddah, Cameroon, he was not eligible to contest the elections. Atiku clarified that his father, Garba Atiku Abdul Kadir, hailed from Wumo in the present-day Sokoto State, while his mother, Aisha Kande, hailed from Dutse, now Jigawa State. But this was not enough. Fortunately for the embattled politician, he now has a royal endorsement of his lineage. To prove Atiku is Nigerian by birth, a monarch in Dutse Emirate Council in Jigawa State has revealed that Atiku's mother, Mrs. Kande, was the daughter of late Abdullahi from Jigawa Saraki in Jigawa State, thus dismissing questions about Atiku's nationality. Will this be enough to quell doubts about Atiku's nationality, or will the PDP presidential candidate still find himself defending his Nigerian citizenship? Perhaps the debacle over his birth is as difficult to defend as his argument that he won the elections. Gloria Oji Emodi for Roots TV Nigeria.